Hello everyone, I'm Matthias Rhoads in Manila, Philippines, and I'm committed to act now at home. Because many of us are spending so much time at home, we can stay committed to sustainability. And part of the UN sustainability goals is good health and well-being. Let's use this time that we have as an opportunity to stay in shape while we're at home. Because if you're in shape, your immune system is up. Here's some tips you can follow along. Basically, you're gonna be in a plank mood and you're gonna do shoulder taps. Just like, this is the push-up position again, right? But we're gonna go up like that, okay? So you're just gonna count. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, okay? 30 seconds rest. Let's go. Try to not move too much. Try not to sway too much. And take your time. Breathe slowly. Another one that's great for the legs that requires no gym, just your body, are lunges. Great. So you're just gonna take one step forward, okay? Step into it, and down and switch. Okay, we could do these, same thing. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. Three sets. If you want a little bit more of a dynamic fat burn, then you could just jump into the position. Oh, that's good. You feel it immediately. Staying at home is the way to go right now, but don't let that be an excuse to let go of your fitness. Take a pledge, upload a video or a photo, and show to us that you are committed to good health and sustainability. Act now at home, because the world is ours.